social worker from teman baik. Today we're going to visit a family, one of our beneficiaries. We're going to follow up about school problem. The problem is that the teacher said their children didn't go to school for about 3 weeks. Yes. And I need to know why, because the family didn't tell us the reason why. So the family for the past 6 months have been kicked out from the house that they rent because they cannot pay for the rent. This is one of our support to this family. Her daughter entered elementary school this year. Problem is actually so complex that the parents had a lot of debt, and then they are financially unstable. Our next step is to help them to get out from their problem. We will see what can we do next.